Massacre of Bowling Green was a terrible sight I did not see. From the mouth of Kellyanne Conway on the TV in February was a tale as wicked as gun cotton. Oh Lord, it's gone, but never forgotten. What she said went down up over yonder, left the whole town in total ponder. She called it a terrorist killing spree and blamed a couple Muslim refugees. I was curious, so I got myself a digging. And what I dug up left my head spinning. I found not one single survivor, and I found not one single death either. But I found a nose growing like Pinocchio's. She said it's an honest mistake, don't you know? So I prayed for Bowling Green and for the U.S. Press Secretary.